So I've got this piece of clay here, and my question is, what happens when you wet this piece of clay then put it in your freezer? Well, I just so yeah, let's do that. I will check back with you guys with time. See the results. All right, it's been 12 hours. Let's see So it froze to the paper that they stuck it on. Just frozen solid. Just like if it would do if it dried, except it's way harder. Eventually, the clay will melt from its icy form, so it's back to wet again. So now you can mold it, not like dry clay, because you can't do that anymore. So yeah, this is a good experiment. I like this. It's very fun and very surprised. I'm very surprised. All right.